It's fun, it's empowering, and it's sure to pack a punch. It's Boxing Fitness for Women. From soccer moms to senior citizens, no matter what your age or your skill level, Boxing Fitness for Women is one of the hottest workouts around. And the best part? It's all about going at your own pace.
We're here with Len from Jabs Boxing to talk about his boxing studio for women and how he came up with this idea. It's brilliant. How did that all come about?
I've been promoting fights in the Valley for about 12 years, and I used to just have women coming up asking me, girls say, hey, I want you to train me. I don't want to box, but I want to get in shape. So that's how the idea started, and I finally said, let's put together a gym and make it for women only, non-contact, and let's just get them in shape.
What about the woman you mentioned earlier in February who wanted to be on the fast track to losing some weight? Tell me about her.
Well, my first customer that I had, she came in the door, and she was well over 200 pounds. She said she needs help. She wanted to try something different. She's tried all the fads and everything else. I said, let's try this and see how it works. She got weighed in on Friday, and she's down over 40 pounds.
Oh my God, yeah, that's a tremendous success.
She's motivated now. She says she does it at 7 a.m., 5 days a week, and she said it gets her through her whole day now.
Well, it sounds more like a passion than a workout that you dread.
Yeah, and she's never worked out. She's never lifted a weight. She's never done anything. She says she sat around her house all the time, you know, at her desk at work, and now she's up every morning she comes in, and it's a great story.
So it's more fun than anything.
Oh, absolutely. It's in a group setting. I do classes up to 12 women at a time. If there's only one person, I'll still do the class.
And that brings us to a story about how would this fit into the bride. The bride at any age, or the bride over 35, or the first-time bride and the fiancé who have a lot of aggression from planning the wedding, and maybe they're just not happy with each other. You do couples on the weekends, you said, men and women, right?
Yeah, some of the guys that I think that they're the boyfriends or husbands were saying, yeah, well, I'd like to try it. So I still want to keep it all women, but I said on the weekends, on Saturday and Sunday, I'll do it after my 10 a.m. class. Bring your husband or boyfriend in.
Well, bring your fiance in who's giving you a hard time about that wedding list. He wants you to cut it 20 more, you just punch him.
That's it, you have all the form ready for him. But like you were saying about the brides, girls want to get their wedding dresses.
As fast as possible. Yeah. And yesterday they want to lose 10 pounds, right?
That's it, they come in and say, what can you do in 5 weeks? I'm like, put the gloves on, let's go.
While serious contenders can burn up to 1,000 calories a workout, boxing is great for toning the upper arms, back, and abdominals. And according to fans, it also delivers an amazing sense of sexy confidence and poise. Now, that's something a bride at any age can use to keep them forever younger.